Litchfield-Tshabalala joined the party barely 6 months ago. As you'll remember, she was expelled by the EFF. The former MP is now second in command in her new political home after she beat Nqabayomzi by 65 votes. Party president Bantu Lomisa remains firmly in control, but he faced a challenge for the top post for the first time in the UDM's 18-year history. The new executive has the huge task of growing the party, and their first test will be next year's local elections.